to another Panda Plug. I'm Priyanka Malhotra, and I'm here with Luna Hinckley. Okay, so what is your role in the one act this year?
I am the narrator of the play, and I kind of just
narrate.
Yeah. How big is the role? Is it?
It's one of the main roles.
Okay. As a senior, what are some pieces of advice that you can give underclassmen that are performing in the one act this year?
I'd say to just mostly to have fun, but along with that, to just always be dedicated to your part and always make sure that you're putting in the same work and dedication as you would any other part, because everyone always has an important role in the story and making it, like, I don't know,
flow together.
Yeah.
What are your goals for the one act this year?
To make it to state, obviously, but also to just make sure we're giving the audience a really good story to tell. And
how long have you been in the one act? Like in one act for years?
I've been in it since my freshman year, so this is my fourth year.
Okay. What's your favorite memory from being in one act in past years?
I don't know if I'd be able to choose just one.
Favorite memories then?
Just making new friends. You make a lot of new friends from being in one act with people you'd never talk to during school or anything. Have a lot of fun with them.
Yep. Okay, I think that was it.
Okay, thank you.